Alright, everybody, I managed to get the big yam back sprite, so, but I couldn't get the Mr. Batty. But there's an easier way to get back sprites that's coming up really soon. And, yep. Oh, sorry. So, yeah, there's a very easy way to get back sprites coming up very soon, so I'll just do it that way. So, I'll just wait until then, because they are very hard to get the back sprites of. Not the hardest in the game, but pretty darn hard. Alright, so we got a baked yam, which is just a bit better than nut bread. Okay then. Take that, baked yam monster! Bony got a level up. Oh, also, Bony had a level up off camera. So, yeah, that happened. Yeah, now, oh god. This is bad, so I really want to take this guy out first, because when he poisons you, it sucks. Oh god. Yeah, it's very, very annoying. I managed to take him out there, but... But once you got three enemies on your tail, then it is very hard with the poison. That is why they give you the infinite supply of antidotes. Level 12. Another big deal. Alright, give myself an antidote. And... give myself enough bread. Watch your step. It's easy to lose your footing and slip around here. Not really, it's just flat. Not bread. I slipped and fell just a minute ago. But I'm okay. So now we're allowed to go directions that we couldn't go. So here, I've always loved this mouse's line. Squeak, squeak, squeak. The house I was secretly living in burned down. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Guess I have no choice but to hit the room. Poor, poor mouse. You actually see... well, there's a theory of mine that a future character in the game is actually that mouse. Probably is that mouse, so we're gonna get to see that guy later in the game. He actually kinda has importance on the story, but barely. Not really, actually. He's just there. Somewhat in the game. Okay. Bony, heal yourself. Bony's defenses and HP are crap at the very beginning. When you first have him, but later it becomes so valuable. You know, like, he has the fastest speed of any character you'll ever see in the game, and he has a lot of useful tricks. He's like your every, like, he can do anything. Like, he's the... he's the items guy, basically. He's the one who uses all the special techniques and items and stuff. That's what Bony does. Alright. Destroy this guy. Get, let me... there we go. And I keep getting combos. Bony! Finally! Level up. This way we went. A fire, then rain, and then children and smiles. My body is ready. It will be alright. Reggie knows it. I'm sorry, I just had to say my body is ready. I just had to. Whenever you see the word Reggie, you just think my body is ready. Yeah. is a yam, anyways. It's probably some Japanese thing. Otherwise, it's probably just very stupid, but okay. It's probably just the latter. Not like it matters, because you're dead. The forest still smells burnt. Well, I guess it was a pretty big fire. Let's hurry and find Hanawa so she can make us a special cave. Antidote. Thank you for that. Dude! Please! Stop biting me. Thank you! Every time you get poisoned, you just get another antidote, so... Yeah, I don't want that yam yet. I'm saving my big yams for the chapter boss, which is the boss that, like, closes out the chapter, so... Each time you fight a chapter boss, then the chapter's open. The chapter boss is very hard boss. And for this chapter, it's pretty hard unless you... unless you grind just a little bit. But I'm getting way ahead of myself. We're not even close to the end of the chapter yet. Well, not necessary. Alright. Thank you. Jerky, man. It gives you 60 HP. If you're... I've been calling the names for a while, but there's been no response at all. Do you think maybe they're not in this area? Just wait. They are not in this area. So we got finally a body equipment. Oh, and I never showed... never showed bonies. Right now, all he has is the white collar. Bony does not have a wide variety of quips. Let's just say that. Mini charm. Flint. I'm sure Klaus and Lucas will be racing home before long to have some of those slightly unclean and not very tasty coconut wine. Why does he say that? Don't be so down at yourself. Snapped right in two. How could such big trees get ripped down like this? There's only one thing for sure. Whatever did this, it wasn't human. And no, it wasn't human. Toe? Do you have something to say? Whatever. What do we do now? They have the path completely blocked. Actually, you know what, the kids still might be stuck out here. Because of all these knocked-down trees blocking the way. Even if it's not the most direct path, we should look for another way around. It's probably best if we split up into a few groups. Hey! Found Hanawa and the kids? Later. Are you sure you're in good enough shape to be out here? I'm always in good enough shape. Don't treat me like some injured clod. We'll take care of things here. You keep pushing on ahead, Flint. I hope Hanawa's alright. Wow, you don't care about the kids. The kids are our new generation. Gotta keep them in that. Jonal and the others are all gathered at the bottom of the cliff. I wonder if something's happened. forest critters are acting weird. I'm suddenly getting really bad vibes here. Oh no. I mean that in a good way. What I meant to say is that I'm getting good bad vibes, if that makes sense. It's just a guess, but I'd say a Drago climbed up from here. See those claw marks? Those most certainly belong to the Drago. Why would a Drago claw at stuff like this? Enough to leave gashes in rocks even. They're such peaceful creatures. Why would a Drago do this? I get the feeling something very bad is happening to the forest, the people, the animals, and me. And how about everyone else, you selfish jerks? What is it, Bony? Flint, I think Bony's found something. Oh, look up there. There's a scrap of cloth. Don't you see it? There's a bit of red right over there.